Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I am welcoming you guys on another video. My name is Zipis Ndlovu, and please make sure to do subscribe if you're new here. Do subscribe, like, and comment to join our family. So the following videos that I'm going to be attaching rather after this clip are just a compilation of the rotations that I have done this year, and the reason for me not to post them on time is because I didn't have like as much luxury of the time this year to sort of make content, sit down and edit, and it's only now that I'm just getting like sort of a breather to do everything and compile and be able to put it out there. So I do hope that you guys enjoy and you like, comment, and you share. Also, yo, Jay, I am exhausted. I have to put that out there. It's not my language, this thing. And it makes sense. My brain is fried. Anyway, guys, enjoy. Okay, enjoy.
Guys, we at the mall. The main lifestyle. I think that's what it's called. Look at the views.
Hello guys, today I decided the Phelophepha experience for you guys. I'm going to Phelophepha for the second time in the year, and I just wanted to, you know, document the experience and just have something to look back and say, oh man, but like, those were my varsity days and it was cool and all the stuff. So I'm getting so awkward at this because I don't even know when was the last time I picked up the camera, and I'm probably going to be like just flopping all the way because it's been long since I did this. But then yeah, I'm gonna take you guys to Phelophepha with me and share the experience. So these are like my luggages that I'm going to go with, and I'm going to be here for 2 weeks, so it makes sense that I have like this much luggage. And yeah, I will catch you guys when I am getting dressed and ready to head out. Bye.
Okay, oh my god, this is tinted. Okay, so I'm about to head out now. I don't know if I'm visible, but like, I am about to head out now, and it's like the time is 11:35, and I'm supposed to be out at like 22, so that I make time for me to travel to go to student center where I'm going to catch the transport. I don't know if I should show you guys the outfit of the day, but I don't know where I'm gonna place the camera, and this room is dark. Okay, let me just try it here. I'm wearing these tracksuits, the Nike tracksuits that I got from my sister's closet. My Nike sneakers that I got from a friend of mine who sells them. And I'm going to leave now so that ngihambe eli ngazizi ngishiye imonto zalawa. One thing about them, those cars will leave you if you don't make it in time, and they don't wait for no one. So I'll catch you guys.
I've arrived at student center and there is no car. Should have seen me rushing out of my room only to find that there's no car here. But
ngithatha video. There's another one.
Boy, now we say lights to the center and they're keeping you waiting. The car is not yet arrived and we are just, yeah, I guess they took it at the parking station, but I'll see you guys when the car has arrived.
But wrong. Yeah, you guys.
Just because I was on him at the same time, we're related. I mean, like, we are not related, it just says Sonny.
So now that gives you a right to date the person?
It's not a right, it's, I mean,
it counts.
Normal.
Ah, guys, you know, you guys normalize things that are
like extra relatives, you
know? No, Mina, I mean, like, if you guys happen to make sure it's
Sonny. They are not my relatives.
I can't
miss my soulmate, for example. I can't miss my soulmate.
So, listen, gang. So, when Uzo pin the foot to chat to Ramabas.
What problem does it do? I mean, just the sunny.
Why are you taking this one out? What do you want to be here? You see? Oh, you see? Oh, that's a move.
You're wrong.
In those cars,
yeah,
Dumela.
Yebo.
Ngishapura.
Say hi, Paulisa.
Hi.
Hey, Abonagan.
Okay. Yeah. Hello, Za. Hey, Katala. Oh, this is by my mask. Okay. So we have arrived. This is our home for 2 weeks. These are our beds. This is the space that we have to each other for the entire 2 weeks. This is my bed. Ooh, child. This is literally where the end of the, like, this is the ceiling of the train, and this is me. You understand? But I can't even sit. This is the seating that I have. But yeah, we'll work with this. It's okay. Sana to the world. So this is me, guys. I am sleeping right now. Finally, day off for the paper. I even have headache, and I just want to rest and see what the rest of tomorrow has for us. For now, it is a goodbye from me. I will see you if I decide to vlog on the next day. If it's not busy, also because it gets quite busy here, it gets quite hectic, and vlogging can be quite tricky. So yeah, bye.
Morning, guys. I am awake bright and early. It's a Monday morning, and we are obviously going to start with the work, but now we are going to head for breakfast at 6:30. Right now the time is what? The time is like 27 minutes, so it's almost time for breakfast, and we are going to head out now, and when we get to the, I will catch you guys there as well. And I'm not sure whether I will be able to vlog inside the cubicle, because it gets, like I said, it gets quite busy. But if I'm able to still maybe a snippet or two here and there, then I will, and show you guys just basically how it goes down when we're on that side. I will catch you on the other side.
Okay, this is yellow. Lunch. Hey, Alisam. How are you, so? This is my lunch.
Hi,
See, la la la. Oh, Kaale, my God.